Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to show you how to clear or empty an array in JavaScript. There are different ways. Let me show you few. First one is a straightforward approach. We can directly assign an empty array. Next, we can set the array.length to 0. It will clear the array. We can also use the splice method, in which we can pass 0 as first argument and length of the array as the second argument. This will clear all the items. And we can also loop through each item and use pop method, like this. This is the slowest of all. Okay, I wanted to highlight some more points here. All these three methods differ from this one. First of all, we can use this method only when the variable is declared as let. In case, if it is declared as const, we cannot use this method, because const variable cannot be reassigned. But the other three methods work with const. And then let me show you this. I'm going to copy this array to another variable. Now if I use the first approach, the copied array is not affected. But if I use any of these three approaches, the copied array will also be cleared. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.